United States champions of CCW. Big time win for the youngster, for the newcomer here in CCW. He's climbing the ladder right here to show the world his newly won United States Championship. He has reason to celebrate. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, the main event of the night coming up. Flash Mark taking on Brian West for the World Heavyweight Championship. Let's see how these two men got to this point.
West, you will face Flash Mark tonight for the World Heavyweight Championship. Now, we heard Flash's comments earlier tonight. What is your response to that?
Yeah, I heard Flash earlier and he seems more determined than ever. The problem with that is, so am I. I agree with what he said, simply because I will be doing the same thing. I will also give him all I got. I also will not let up or surrender. You see, Flash? There's a reason why they call me the animal. I'm relentless. And tonight you will find that out firsthand. Just like you said, it's no disrespect. This is competition. And when tonight is all said and done, I will walk out as here as CCW World Heavyweight Champion.
Just saw an interview backstage with Brian West, the animal, saying similar things to what Flash Martin said. Here comes Flash Martin. Getting to the ring. Got that new attire on tonight. Got the light blue and black. And his patented bat flip. He is pumped and he looks ready for this match. Ready to become the World Heavyweight Champion. Will he have enough to get that title tonight? Here comes his opponent. This man has steamrolled his way to the finals, knocking off Jason Wright on the first episode and knocking off Devin Dance in the second episode. And he has made it to this point to meet Flash Martin for CCW's biggest prize, the World Heavyweight Championship. And ladies and gentlemen, this will be a good one. Two great athletes, a difference in styles. Power meets speed and aerial. And Flash Martin has both of those. And that's what it's all about. You see, the ref is holding the World Heavyweight Championship. And now he's showing it to the crowd as these two men, this is what they're battling for. This is what they work hard for. This is what they train for. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The World Heavyweight Championship match is underway. Martin and West trading punches right there to start this match. A kick to the gut by West, and he eye swoops in the corner and goes to the gut right there. Now he has Martin up. Drives him into his knee. Drives him to his knee again. And now a follow-up slam, as you see the power of the animal. Evident in this match to begin with, now he's going for the cover.
One, two,
Only a two count. Flash Martin says not going to end that early. As he just experienced the power of the animal. Oh, he was going for it, but the animal countered and now spear. And he's punching away at the head. Flash Martin is realizing now how powerful the animal is as he's stepped in the ring right now. And the animal has him up again. Was going to drive him into his knee again, but oh! And now a shoulder block and a leg drop. Flash Martin is not looking good at all, ladies and gentlemen.
1, 2.
Oh, he barely kicked out. We could have had a new world champion right there. Flash Martin has to regroup. Oh! He's going for the gorilla press, but Flash Martin has got to get down from there, and he does. And oh, he drives him into the mat right there. Drives him into the mat with that reverse face buster. Flash it to the top rope. What's it going to do? The animal's backing away, but oh! Flash Martin jumped more than halfway across the ring, probably like 3/4, and now standing moonsault. Did you see that?
1, 2.
Only a two count. The animal backed away, thinking Flash Martin would not be able to fly that far, but he did, and connected. But oh, nice suplex by the animal. He gained control of this match. Just like that, he gained it right back. Now he's picking the Flash Martin up, kick to the gut. Oh, reversed by Martin as he throw the animal over the ring, and this time he knocks him off the apron. What's Flash Martin doing? Oh! But I think he kind of missed that. He only got a little bit of that. I think his hand touched the animal's back, and Flash Martin almost committed suicide right there. He throws the animal into the guardrail, and look at Flash going. He's in control now. Oh! He's doing whatever it takes. He wants that World Heavyweight Championship. And oh, the animal pushes him off. And a running DDT into the floor. Animal don't want to win by a countout. He wants to pin him as he throws him in the ring. Oh, Flash Martin reversing it right there. And look at the animal. Nice reversal and a clothesline. These two men going at it for this World Heavyweight Championship. So far, it's been a good match. Animal behind. Oh, big German suplex, a released German suplex. Now he's going for the cover.
Break.
But Flash Martin got his foot on the rope, and he has to break the pin. Flash Martin has him again. What's he going to do with him? Drops him down for a DDT. Nice DDT by Flash Martin. Now he's going back to the top. But he jumps down as he saw the animal was inching up. Throws him into the corner. Oh, sunset flip into a pin, but Brian West was too close to the ropes. Flash Martin had to break the pin. And Martin throws the animal into the other turnbuckle corner. Going to the top. And a diving moonsault. Going for the cover right there.
1, 2.
Only a two count. Flash Martin looking better than he did at the beginning of this match. But the animal goes to the gut again. Oh, what's this? Looks like a running power slam. Yes. Connects. He connects with that running power slam. Going for the cover.
1, 2.
And Martin, he kicks out. Martin kicks out. The animal can't pull him away right now. But he has to weaken Flash Martin up. And Flash Martin looking kind of weak right there as he's holding his... Oh! Oh! Another one of those suplex right there. But look at Martin. Reverses it. And moonsault again. As you see, Flash Martin was holding his gut. Oh, nice move right there. What's Martin going to do with the animal, though? The animal reverses it now. He drives his knee into the canvas. Nice move right there by the animal. He's trying to take that aerial assault from him by injuring that leg. And these two men already showed that they will do what it takes to become world champion, as you saw Flash Martin earlier.